Project Broadcast is all about helping you keep things personal in your messaging. Yes, you are saving time and energy by scheduling out broadcasts, by automating messaging, but we can keep it personal. We don't have to say things like, "Hi, friends," or "Hey, guys." We can use what's called a Project Broadcast dynamic field in a case like this, where I'm just tapping on this little dynamic button to the right of the paperclip in any message that I'm crafting. Tap dynamic field, and I can pop in a first name here. What that will do is, as this sends out to my contacts one by one, it is going to pop in their first name field into each of these messages. So instead of saying, "Hey guys," or "Hi friends," it will say, "Hi Sally," "Hi Sue," "Hi Jenny." So you really keep that one-on-one personal touch. If you have a few spare minutes, I recommend coming into the dynamic button, tapping dynamic field, and scrolling through and seeing the dynamic field options we have by default. And then also know that you can set up 50 custom fields here in the More tab. We don't just have contact dynamic fields, we have user dynamic fields, and we have other. So go ahead, explore, start using them to really keep your conversations personal. I hope this tip helps. Thanks for learning with me.